Hi, I'm Rishitha. So I'm from Mysore. So I'm appointed as an SDO for Jayanagar Center. In the beginning I was asked to attend the training session for this before reporting to my center. So I was asked to attend the training session. So I was thinking, like, it is a teaching field, right? So I was thinking the teaching field would be, why do I need training for teaching field? So but then after attending the training session, I was really amazed by the methodology which they were using, by the way they were teaching. So what I thought was I was supposed to teach only English or those kind of things. But then the life skills, the values which they involved in the curriculum, and it was really amazing to know many topics where even we were involved in the topic, we were allowed to teach, and even they taught us many things. So I was here before the training starts itself. I was here for 2 weeks. So in that 2 weeks, I was allowed to observe the classes. So in that observation class, so I got to interact with many youths. So their way of thinking, and the way they, in the beginning stages where they were very afraid to even speak out, but the way the trainers interacted with them, the way they were supporting them so that they speak out something. So meanwhile, even they allowed me to speak to a few of the youths, and I was amazed because I could just by me and my friend, so we just spoke few words about come up with your thoughts, like, you can speak English, because that is what the trainers taught us, that we no need to impress on the grammar or etc. So that is what they impressed, and we thought, okay, let us see whether it is possible or not. So we just encouraged them, but we were really amazed to see the changes just on the next day itself. We saw that they were totally changed, and though they were speaking in a broken English, but they were able to speak. So overall, I'm happy with the, like, I'm really happy, and I'm glad to be in this training. Thank you.